I think in the beginning, like I was a few years, I was played in Japan, so I was looking for a new challenge in my life and my career. And I think the competition in Europe is really good now. There's a lot of quality teams. There's two quality competitions that the guys are playing in, and I think that really attracted me to come here, especially to England, the Viva Premiership. And yeah, then the Saints. The day when I started speaking to them, I just knew this was a club for me. They've got great tradition. It's a legendary club. They've been around for ages, and yeah, it's just the atmosphere in the stadium. When you see the guys play on TV, the fans, the passion, all those kinds of stuff made me really interested. I think for me, it depends on what the team expects of you. But for me, I'll focus on what I know I'm good at, my strengths, playing to the ball, being a nuisance at opposition's breakdown, putting pressure on their rucks, protecting our ball, getting tackles in, and just getting a good work rate for the team.